And here's the backside that discharges out of the upper tank. Comes down 2-inch line. I've got a balance valve there. I got it mostly closed. So I constantly let water just trickle into the pipes. It goes from a 4-inch down to 2-inch. And that way, if my pump ever quits for some odd reason, they'll always maintain a water level within the pipes. Here's my charging system. There are two semi-batteries there. And a 60-watt solar panel. Now, the pump that I use is a 80-gallon-per-hour bilge pump, which, you know, with these batteries I've got here, has got plenty of power for those, because they only use, like, 2 amps. But, anyways, this is it, my first one.